Principal Judge Flavian Zeja has told off new appointed chief magistrates to decide between taking bribes and serving in their new positions.
And other staff under your supervision. In the end, you should have only your conscience to judge you as how you want to be branded, whether as a thief or as an honest man or woman of justice.
Zeja says corrupt judicial officers have continuously tainted the image of the judiciary by taking bribes despite earning 9.5 million shillings as their monthly salary.
It is therefore absurd that in this day and age, a judicial officer who is well paid and facilitated in millions of shillings can stoop so low to require of an impoverished court user to sell his or her own record or other little possession in order to pay his or her way out of the bay, or get any unfavorable court decision or order in his or her favor.
Zeja made the remarks while addressing the 40 newly appointed chief magistrates who are undergoing a two-week induction course held in Mukono District.
They're commonly complained by the public, and I've seen many people coming to my chambers saying, "My lord, I paid the money in the court, and I was acquitted. I went back to the same court, they are telling me my bail money is not there, the money I deposited." When you ask them where is the receipt, he says, "No, I actually paid that money to the magistrate."
Some of the chief magistrates highlighted the challenges they face while carrying out their duties.
"My concern is that for this quarter, a number of my colleagues were lucky to receive allowances, different allowances, CJ's allowance, resettlement allowance, but a few of us were not so lucky.
Where I sit, the registry is, when the litigants are passing, they pass in front of me. There's no dog, there's nothing. I was made to understand there's a building identified. Your team went to the ground and assessed the building, but everything is stolen. It's really terrible. Kindly, your engineering department, direct them to pay attention to Rakai CM Court so it will locate."
The Chief Justice Owinyi Dolo has asked the chief magistrates to do their work diligently. The Chief Justice also said by appointing more chief magistrates, judges, and forming more high court circuits, the judiciary is determined to extend services nearer to the people.
"But you can also make them not breathe if you do the right thing. Then they will not breathe. They'll come and ensure, just question and establish that you're doing the right thing."
Report by Henry Nsubuga for the news.